Mesdames, Mesdemoiselles, Messieurs, nous allons procéder maintenant à la proclamation du palmarès du 44e Festival de Cannes.
La Palme d'Or a été décernée à l'unanimité à Barton Fink de Joel and Ethan Coen.
C'est un triomphe pour Barton Fink.
Le prix d'interprétation masculine à John Turturro pour Barton Fink.
The place was Hollywood. The year, 1941.
I create for a living! I am a creator! This is my uniform! I got 20 writers under contract! I can ask for a Fink-type thing from!
I know I shouldn't ask, I just need some kind of help. I have a deadline tomorrow. I need help.
My name's Charlie Meadows. I guess we're neighbors.
His passion. His masterpiece. His nightmare.
Are you a writer, Mr. Fink?
Barton Fink.